Intriguing images out of China could reveal a new version of the Chengdu J-20 Mighty Dragon stealth fighter. While the quality of the photos is too poor to confirm much about the changes that have been made to the jet, we've long been awaiting a brand new variant of the fighter. This is frequently referred to as the J-20B, but it's worth noting that the same unofficial designation has also been applied to a different, two-seat version of the stealth jet, which you can read more about here. The photos in question are blurry, suggesting they were taken with a long lens, not uncommon for this type of disclosure in China. The location is almost certainly Chengdu's production plant airfield in the city of the same name, in Sichuan province. The aircraft, which may have the serial number 2051 on the nose, wears the yellow primer scheme often applied to Chinese military aircraft prior to their being painted. As far as is known, the new variant has not flown yet. This J-20 is a single-seater, in common with previous production batches up to now. What's intriguing about the J-20 that we can see here are the changes that have apparently been made to the shape of the airframe, which could suggest an effort to improve its aerodynamic/performance capabilities and/or low observable qualities. Most notable, at this long distance, are what looks to be a change that has been made to the cockpit canopy, which now appears to be much flatter, with a distinctive low-profile appearance compared to the previous transparency. What's much less clear is whether the apparent new version of the J-20 replaces the current standard WS-10 engines with the long-awaited WS-15s. These were always considered to be the definitive power plant for the type. So far, however, this powerful Chinese engine has lagged behind the development curve of the aircraft itself. According to eyewitness accounts, the new variant apparently seems to retain the previous WS-10 engines. At best, perhaps only one WS-15 is installed, for test purposes. Either way, it would not be entirely surprising for a new version of the J-20 to be fitted with the tried and tested WS-10, at least for the first part of its flight test program. Once the aerodynamic changes have been proven out, then the definitive WS-15s could be installed. Overall, the story of the J-20 is closely linked to China's wider travails in terms of fighter engine development. Early prototypes and low-rate initial production (LRIP) versions of the J-20 used Russian AL-31 engines, as China still struggled to perfect quality, indigenous jet engines for its fighters. Once the locally developed and more powerful WS-10 engine had been fully proven, this power plant then began to appear on the series production J-20A variant, which entered service in September 2017. Increasing confidence in the WS-10 has since seen it introduced on all current production versions of the Chinese Flanker series, as well as on the J-10.